I got broads in Atlanta. Just to DaVinci in the family. Credit cards and scammers. Getting the hooks in the family. What's up everyone, this is Sujan Sarker. Today we are going to check out two most underrated video editing software, Adobe Premiere Pro versus DaVinci Resolve. We will checking out startup time and import the same video file on both editing software. Also we will checking out which one is the best and or which one is the slowest on Core i3 laptop. Let's start with the DaVinci Resolve. We can see it takes only 1.30 seconds. To start up. This is a full HD video and you can see it's dropping frames on preview screen and can't even properly preview on proxy mode. Let's open the Adobe Premiere Pro and you can see it takes the same times to ready for the editing. Let's import the same file. Now on Premiere Pro the same file running smoothly even in full resolution. So finally we can say who is the winner. But keep in mind that DaVinci Resolve is offering lots of the feature for free. So that's all for today. If you want the rendering test of them, please let me know. Thank you.